always said that I'd love to run a supercross team, and the way the cards got dealt, I ended up running a freestyle team, but it was always a goal of mine to actually model the team off Craig Dack's factory Yamaha team.
As you'll see at every show, everything's perfect, neat, clean, shiny, you know, tyres are always gleaming.
Got a good setup, the truck's a great setup, inside's just like a race truck, so you've got your tools, you've got, you know, place where you can kick back and work on bikes and everything, so it makes it a lot more professional.
Pit shirts are cool, I like them, they make you feel like you're part of a team.
Yeah, definitely, I didn't find that a big fuss, like, but I was always came from racing.
It adds a good, like a factory aspect to it, and it makes the industry people take us more seriously, which is good.
I guess it reminds me of Dacca's team a lot. Yeah, their bikes and just all their gear and the way they dress.
You know, dress up in the uniform, so to speak, and bikes always got to be mint. It's a bit different, but it's good. It's like more of a race team than just a freestyle team.
From what I've seen, he's produced some of the best riders. You know, Steve Minnie's really good, and Sully is, before he got hurt, was actually on top and, you know, won a championship, so.
Riding's a part of it, emceeing's a part of it, the music is part of it. Presentation's another part of it.
We're very happy to supply him with whatever he needs, and he does a good job. He gets the bikes out there in front of people, and he gives us a great presence.
Yes, sir.
It's pretty much the best 9-to-5 job you'll ever have.
It's more than a job, it's a lifestyle, is what it is.